Hi Warren.
Hi.
I have here Rubik's H. 3 × 1 × 1 Rubik H. Can you help me solve this, please? Can you teach us how to play this? How to solve this? Yes.
So this is a 3 × 1 design, and they can move around like this. You can also change the shapes like this. See? Turn this 90 degrees, this one 90 degrees, and this one back. So this is the corner piece. So the corner can't twist. This is center, the logo, and this one is also center.